Hawaii's airports are set to receive more than $144 million in new federal funding from the American Rescue Plan. The money will help to support airports that have been impacted hard by the pandemic and can be used to support salaries for workers and help airports recover. Majority will go to Honolulu's International Airport.